What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
Little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on. Another sigil.
Oh, you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Huh. Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Come out! Promise to make it quick for you.
Careful! Lots of hiding places around here.
Kid, watch it.
What's that?
Hang on.
Ah!
up. I have something.
Hang on. I imagine that. Nothing. Wait.
Alone.
Search start. Now. Get in! Jesus! We have company!
That bridge down. Let's try that again. There we go.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Sorry, bump. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting to be partnered.
All set. Here we go.
Don't spin out now. Uh-oh.
Don't panic.
I am very much panicking here.
The cable's gonna snap.
Nate!
Hit the gas. Pull us up.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thee among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Huh. Oh, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. the whole thing under control. Hold on to something! That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way.
Kid.
Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up! Let's see what we got here.
Hurry up, you two!
And he's up.
Sam, wait up!
Seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys? Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's Joseph Farrell, and it's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. The trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Huh? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Shit! Get out! Get out!
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
Yeah, but still... 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Oh, look out.
C'est combien?
Le pot est à côté des autres.
C'est de moi à
chercher. Excuse me.
Je suis allé les chercher.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey, you like that?
Huh?
Power.
But Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute.
What? Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Look who's back!
Rabies, Nate.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, if we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Excuse me. That's right. It does smell good. Excuse me.
Je n'ai pas grand chose à proposer.
Excuse me. Oui, madame.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Hmm. Now, what do you bet?
Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Oh, boy! I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Thank you. Charlie, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone. Move. Nice view. No, 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 no! there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hey.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my tower. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and II sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Whoa. Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and, Christopher Condon. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and II sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
That's right. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and II sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up too.
Hmm.
They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.